I would describe One World as compelling, inclusive, and original. I want this show to be a place where everyone watching has a stake in the global conversation.
One World with Zain Asher, tonight on CNN.